In April 2019, Apostle J.B. Makananisa and Prophet Andries Semono traveled to New York during the Charis USA Tour 2019. On the 14th of April 2019, Prophet Andries Semono gave a global prophecy concerning the U.S. dollar, oil, and Saudi Arabia. Here are his exact words.
I was saw something like that we need to pray because of you. I've been seeing this thing even now, the issue of your money, the currency. But devil is going to fight it, it will go down. And now, even issue of this Saudi Arabia, that will be involved in this, the issue of the oil and the dollar. So I think there's something that Saudi Arabia want to do. I'm just saying now, and which I've been saying it even before. So, but slowly, surely, I believe I'll be telling you all the details. That we need to pray for your country so that God must save it. Believe God will save your country. Amen. Can I speak with you now?
Please. Yes.